Hello and welcome to
your payload? What? That doesn't even make sense. Come on. Stop messing around and get back to work.
As I was saying, welcome back to SOMA.
I'm not playing with you anymore. As if chess wasn't boring enough.
I don't know where we're meant to be going. Like, at all. So this is SOMA, Spooktober, the game that basically plays with what does consciousness actually mean? Because along the way, well, at the very beginning of when we escaped, we thought we were human. Now that I've put together the fact that we can get a scuba dive gear out of nowhere, the fact that the game's now told us that we're a robot. So it really just plays with the perspective of individuals and what that means. Good God, that made me sound sciencey, which I am not. I don't know where I'm going. I'm really fucking lost. I mean, doubt is not it, right? Oh. Oh. Okay, maybe that was it. Awesome. Thanks, buddy. Thank you, Wheatley. See you later, mate. Okay, so these pressurized doors have been completely killed. Right, let's put our cables in. And here come the cracks. Do they get any thicker than before? Sort of, I'm not sure. I can never remember actually how far they came the last time. Why can I move like this now? So UH manual. Yeah, this is Wheatley. Intelligent complex, light universal helper, remote pilot not on, not available. While the K8 lacks a voice module, it is able to communicate via simplified sound and lights. Intelligence complex, remote pilot supported, so that was the big guy out there. Haven't seen him yet. Oh wait, no, maybe we have. Is he the one with the flashlight? And this is the vessel that I think we tried to escape in. Okay, messages. Terry, it's being decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything is being taken care of. And you will all be given new positions as you arrive. You have to fall into the ranks, of course. The last thing we need are more leaders. Fuck you, Constrict. I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me. Terry. This isn't my orders, you idiot. I'm just a messenger. You want to stay? I can buy you some time if you want to hang out at your dump. But your crew is moving tomorrow. Evacuation successful because so by now they have moved. Why is it flashing there? Is my W key playing up? I don't know. I'll find out in a second. I'm happy to inform you that your crew has safely arrived at Theta. Let me know when you're ready to move and I'll send a transport. Merry Christmas, Mr. Akers. Don't hesitate to ask if you want to be relocated to Theta. Okay. So maybe he stayed, that guy. Access log. T Akers. Terry Akers just been playing bloody chess all this time. So yeah, Terry Akers is still here. Corrupt payment. Which means that someone else is here? Okay, yeah, something's playing up with my W key. Hang on, I'm just gonna fix this. Okay, I'm back. I figured out what it was. I had my controller plugged in, But my controller was facing the ground, so it must have been pushing the forwards key. So, yeah. But also, this game gives a text, a line or two of dialogue saying what you did last time and what the character's objective is next. And it says we need to go to Theta. So we are a Delta, so we need to go straight up to Theta. Or do we need to go right? We either need to go up or right. I'm not sure which. So, yeah. Theta is the next train. No, we're at Delta, so yeah, it's a train and then another, and then it loops around. Okay, right. Also, does it tell us the date of today in game? Unless that was us, I'm not sure. Anyway. So, Zeppelin Transport Theta. Right, let's follow this. Because, oh, hello. Someone's very dead. Where are we meant to go, Wheatley? Point in the way. Oh. Are you saying go this way? I don't know what you're saying, Wheatley. Come on, Wheatley, point me in the right direction. I saved you for a reason, and that was so that you'd help me. How do we get to... what's that sign? Delta. Okay. So we still keep going on this path? We might be backtracking at this point. Now what does this one say? I can't see it from this angle. However, there is a way to get up. So let's see if this is new and if it helps us at all. Okay, it's new. That's what Jess does to you.
Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. Don't know audio. Why call from another access point?
Strasky? I can try sending. I have pictures.
Okay. So, let's activate something, because when we put our cables into this, it always activates something. I'm not sure what. Why? I see, it's probably just so it knows you're there. Okay, this is stuck. Is she still plugged in? I don't think so. And if she is, we can't unplug her. Right, this is better. Area maps. We are there. Theta's still along this path kind of thing. Okay. Com antenna though. That's where the thing was before, like way before. Landing platform. Okay. I'm just gonna try going up this line here when we leave this place, but let's see if we can get anything else activated. No? You still stuck into everywhere? Nothing I can do about that? Okay. Right then. Get out of here, Wheatley. Actually, why am I going to... I'm going to see if I can just jump out of here. No, I can't. Fucker. Well, I don't need the ladder anyway. I can just fall, surely. Oh, yeah. So, what's this? Is this backtracking still? I think it is. I'm not sure. This game's bloody terrible at navigating, I think. Or I'm just dumb. One of the two. Down to the control room. Yep, we've definitely been here before. Come on, Wheatley. Point in the way, you stupid robot. I'm just gonna try and follow any path that it looks like there might be that isn't the path. Okay, right. I wonder.
Might be a small fish in a big pond, you know.
So we do that.
Tell you the truth, I fucking love my job. I love that Delta is such a tight operation.
I have a feeling he's Theta. Not Theta, Terry. Because he seems pissed off at stuff. Actually, let's just follow the way that the antenna points and see what we can get from the places that. When we point it, because maybe that computer from earlier in here is now being turned on because the antenna's linking. And I think it was something like 816. Yeah, there we go. No, that's the wrong one. You're still not working. Shit. Is there nothing else I can do with you? No, right. You're a load of bloody good, then, aren't ya? And this is stuck. I cannot do a single bloody thing. This is stupid. Where are you pointing? You pointing the right way again? Okay, I'm gonna trust you. I'm gonna trust you on this. Oh, hello. I missed this before. Wait to get in here, please. How do I get into it, Wheatley? How can I jump into it? Can I not? Oh, there we go. I'm in. Oh, this is where we were, like, ages ago, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Where do you want me to go? Still go that way? Really, I need your help here. I don't know where I'm bloody going. And I don't want to look it up because I feel like that's cheating. Even though I've already sort of cheated, like with a light thing ages ago. Finding a pipe with all the lights on it. Maybe it's the way that the antenna's pointing? No, because that's still a dead bloody end. Where the hell am I meant to go? I might need to look it up. Yep, sod it, I'm looking it up. Okay, so it turns out it's actually just around this corner. If I had kept looking around this base, I would have found this. So shipping, all this stuff, it's probably to do the arc. But look, malfunction hazmat suit. So someone's died at some point. Zeppelins. These are the Codestone, yeah? So request transport unable to establish link. Right. Let's go get 049. Unless... is there specific codes? Oh no, it wouldn't say on this one, it'd say on the... one of the... let's just see if we can get 049 to work. Before we do anything else, because it's right here. So let's see if we can get... so 840, we could try. Actually no, 0, the one with the 0, let's try that one. So one of them was 5, yep, that one. 049, there we go, right, that's link established now. So let's go and request, let's go and request transport. First of all, I want to look at this. So signal strength to that one, it's quite strong. And that's the one to Theta as well. So we did choose the right one, good. Right, radio, corrupt audio buffer, restore files, yep. Let's see what the audio files have, and if there's anything on Terry.
Strasky, you can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeppelin just keeps moving on set routes. Voltec did say that you could have fixed it on your side by redigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Maybe because of Seba being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Yep, so you left him behind.
Peter, can you hear me?
This is Akers, probably.
I mean Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay.
Yep, murderous bastard. He's gonna go and kill them all. Right, Zeppelins, let's get a transport.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Yep. Ready to go. Now, whether we need to be here. Oh no, here it comes. See you later, Wheatley. Don't think you can get on this. Maybe you can, actually. I don't know. If you can get on here, I'll see you in a minute. If you can't, try and catch up with us. We'll see you later on. Okay, now what do we need? I'll just put that there, okay.
Calm down, we're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta, at least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Mm-hmm.
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us.
Right then.
Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni-tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
Yep.
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
I know which one.
The box over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
So are you! Well, yeah, us.
I'll get us the chip.
Whoa, what a bitch. What a fucking bitch. Right. Let's go. We're not killing Wheatley. Wheatley's our bloody buddy. Wheatley is here to stay. Right then, where's the big fucker? Not gonna kill you, Wheatley, don't worry. We need to find a big fucker. Oh, actually, yeah, there he is. Him. Come on. Let us shoot him. We need to shoot him. Right. Shoot him.
Got it.
Shoot him.
That's okay, right? Yeah. It'll do.
Why don't you shoot him? Oh, there we go.
Ah, come on.
I have a feeling Catherine's a bad guy. Oh, hello. Dead. Sorry. Whoever this is, I thought it was Terry, like, ages ago, but I don't think it is anymore. Sorry. I think I'm being controlled by an evil bitch, but just hold in there.
I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that far from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon.
I didn't know we were a robot.
My brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Fuck you.
Yeah, sure.
God, you're a demanding bitch. Trying to be bloody... Oh, no. I'm a robot. Oh, God. I killed a man. But no, you're just like, fucking move already! Stop prattling around!
Thanks.
I hate you. Catherine, I don't like you anymore. We are now enemies. I'm just carrying you around because I need to at the moment. As soon as I don't need you, I'm smashing your bloody card. If I can smash an iPhone, I can sure as hell smash you. Where's Wheatley? 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 Wheatley, are you there? Wheatley? Where the bloody hell are you gone? We can actually do stuff.
Good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Shut up.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dungbat, and head down the abyss.
You're a dungbat.
That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dungbat, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start...
Shut up. Don't be a twat then.
Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon?
AI.
I can't feel like anything at all. I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about? I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
Yup.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember...
Well, robot kind, technically.
Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omni tool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath,
fuck off.
The artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Uh-huh, yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
If I, only if I bloody have to. Right, let's get a phaser then. Oh, what's this?
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in anchors.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. About to turn in a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait, where are Komorabi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Emma, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right, see you soon.
Yep, I'll start with that one, because they're dead. I probably missed one body there, but there was definitely one body there that was out of... whatever. That was sync, whatever. Whatever you call it, Redden's robots.
Go ahead, Strom. Listen up, all members of staff. The ARC project has caused a lot of arguments the last
few months.
What the hell Sarang talked about and how his continuity suddenly made sense to kill yourself. For the fucking love of God, or whatever you think is important, don't kill yourself. This place is miserable enough. Don't force your friends to clean up your blood. Rest in peace. Quality. Good?
Beautiful, sir. All right, everyone. Show's over.
Yeah, you shouldn't have recorded that bit, should you? So it was all just a plan. You actually don't give a shit.
Thank you, Catherine. Wait. Am I already here?
Is this Catherine? Is this robot Catherine?
Hello?
Who is that? Ark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Ark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass, Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin.
And that's the... that's the exoskeleton. Like in FNAF the Mango, it's popped out of her shell.
How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself.
Oh.
At least I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living skin in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Not really. Kind of majorly creepy. Also, how did we end up? Because we were in a car crash. We weren't anything to do with the staff. Also, I'm going to try talking to you until you've got nothing left.
Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone. Robin, I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right? I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys have really...
Oh, dear.
They saved us all.
Mm-hmm. Why didn't they put you on the Ark? Why didn't she put me on the Ark?
See you later.
Will do.
Night night, Catherine. Night night.
Let me go! Stop! Stop!
I'm sorry, Catherine. Not Catherine. Sorry, Robin. R.I.P. Well, you're dead, technically, anyway, so. Wait, did I not need to kill her? Did I not? Oh shit. I don't think I actually needed to kill her, did I? Oh, for Pete's sake. I just killed Robin for the sake of it. Oh, I am sorry, Robin. Shit. Oh well. Shit. Oh well. Authorized personnel. Right. So this goes around. This goes down. No. Oh, and now it goes around. Now it goes in. Now this goes down. Also, no Wheatley anymore then. Because Wheatley would have opened that door for us. No. No more Wheatley. There we go, there are the doors. Part 4 of 10 complete, because there's 10 achievements and we just got the 4th one. Brrr, brrr, it's cold. Oh, now what's going on? We opening? Oh, I think we are. We've crashed. And we're opening. And also, that was a lot of dust on the fan, so no one's been in here for quite a while. Also, the warning signs.
Anyone there?
With the warning sirens.
Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
Access denied. So, are places even Catherine wasn't allowed to go into? Oh, we need to break this again. Good old fire extinguisher. Hwadunk! Hwadunk! Oh. Oh yeah, got a bit stuck, but it don't matter. Oh, there we go. Just plug in.
We're here. Okay, great. Time to hijack ourselves a submarine. There will be nothing stopping us
when we do that.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the
first place? Oh, so we're in the sub now.
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
Didn't realize that was an option. Kath, what's it like inside the Ark? Is it like a movie or virtual reality?
No, of course not. It's, you know, like real life, but slightly better. Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
Oh.
You don't have to pretend. It's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe, fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's
heroic.
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat.
The Dunbat!
Oh, damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What now?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher. It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure.
Let's make the books look good and not put it in.
Can explore the station.
Right. Okay. Take this, Catherine, you piece of shit. Huh. You hungry? Oh no, that's not an apple. I thought it was an apple. Hey, catch. Oh, you missed. Hey, what's this one? What is this? Have a box. Happy Christmas. It's a box. Here's a message. Says you're a twat. Good one, right? Go staple yourself. Go make me coffee, bitch. What is this one? It said calf, so I thought of you. The amount of crap I'm trying. Hey, look, it's a new iPad. Oh, you broke it. You're paying money for that now. Oh, hole puncher. Just like your head, it's got a hole. I don't know. Those are really bad puns. Oh no, it's like Zelda.
Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? And the habitat? That's so strange.
So these are all the people missing. So let's see, who's still alive? Emma's alive, deceased, missing, deceased, deceased. Basically, a lot of people are dead or missing. Oh, hang on. Let's see if Catherine's on this. I don't think she is. Oh, there she is. Catherine Chan. Missing. You went missing. You didn't die. What did you do? What did you do? What did you... No? You're not going to talk to me? Fine. Screw you. Alright, let's follow the doors around and just see where we can go. Let's follow the left wall once again. Nothing in here? No? Okay.
Why are they on this floor?
I don't get it either. They all just cleared out.
Something bad's in here. I don't know what though. Oh, playing cards. So is this what the arc looks like? Okay. Let's go see what's around. So a toilet. Anything good in a toilet?
What's so interesting downstairs? Just labs and offices. Maybe the shuttle station.
Should we go check?
Rather not. Got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, like you're there doing something and you're not actually dead. In which case I'm killing the real you right in front of your face because you bloody... you're just annoying. And I think you're evil. In many ways. So I'm gonna kill you. But then technically I'm your accomplice and now I'm evil. So I'm still gonna kill you. Because if fuck you, take this master thing. Checking all these toilets for any good turrets. Unfortunately, there's
maybe
no one.
To keep close to the shuttle station in case.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the flashlight.
You're really stuck on that one.
I'm just worried about my colleagues.
Showers are still off. God damn it. Even a robot needs a good scrub. Scrub, what the hell kind of word is that? I haven't said that kind of word for ages. So the elevator's out of use. Stairs are still in use, I think. I don't want to go down there yet anyway. City Guy Conrad. Okay, these are the plans for the Omni tool. Wait, hang on, if it's electric. Electric has. So, yeah, how the hell did we bloody. How the hell did it survive in the water? Should have gone off. Because electricity and water do not mix well. Mix well. Oops. Sorry! I'm very clumsy! Oh, actually, yeah, I just realised. You can break shit again. Yay! So what's this? This is him with his kids. And this is the Ark. So maybe he sacrificed... Yay! So maybe he sacrificed himself for... Or maybe he sacrificed his life for the kids. Just for this whole thing. Or maybe he brought the kids with him. That should break. Why do they give him bloody plastic mugs? Ooh, Catherine Chun. What's
hey,
in your room?
You want me to bring something? A souvenir?
No, it's just memories.
Of what?
What's the little projector? Looks homemade.
That's my attempted building of a vivarium. It's kind of a proto-arc.
Emma Regan tested a machine today. It was clearly corrupted by WoW, but more importantly, it was assembled in a seemingly primitive way, like someone had specifically created it for the WoW to steal. When activated, the machine mimicked a room and read along with it. At some point, she was scanned and then loaded as a simulation inside a digital space. The presentation shocked Reed and was quickly terminated. It scares me how much it reminds me of my AR capsule. So she's a robot at this point, because auto-reality, or augmented reality, whatever you want to call it. After dissecting the Varia machine that Reed activated, it's clear that the WAV copied my capsule project to construct the scene to hold the Reed simulation. It's actually very similar in its construction, except for one point, and I've just realized I've left the dog out, I think. I will be back. Oh no, I haven't left the dog yet, he's just going mental for no reason. Told Reed simulation, it's actually very similar in its construction, except for one point where my capsule house is flat. People constructed from model Leverium's brain scan lives on. It isn't limited by content from the org. The brain read inside Leverium was a perfect copy. I have it. I can save humanity. I can build an artificial reality. There we go. Artificial reality that can hold every instant. Every living member of Payforce 2, I can't figure out, blah blah blah. Just read that to yourself and I'll pause and pause. Okay, so until next time, this has been Dark Lair with SOMA. Goodbye!